Hey now! Hey, Lonnie! I need me a haircut. Where Chico at? Where he at? What time he coming back? I'll wait. No, I ain't gonna let you cut it. You'll be done put all them zigzags in my head. Walk out of here looking like MC Tool Belt or some such. Yeah, I know Reggie got her chair free. I ain't blind. I also know Reggie a drunk fool. What? Boy, you tell me I'm a lie. I could smell a hooch on you from here. Your middle name ought to be Slits, you drank so much. Who? Well, you shut up and sit down. No, not me. No, sir. No, I ain't got to sit down. Boy, I've been standing up for 99 years. I'll sit down when I'm good and ready. Not 1 second before. Can believe that. Take that to your bank and smoke it. I'm only sitting down now because I'm tired. Tired of you. God damn, it's cold. Why don't y'all turn some heat on up in here? Of course, this ain't nothing next to a winter in St. Louis now. Now, that was some cold for your ass. And couldn't afford no coat, neither. No, sir. All we had was one big old jar of Vicks Vapor-Rub. Yeah, you just slapped it all over your body, yeah. You stank to high heaven, but you was warm now. Oh, yeah. Warm like a good woman. No, I don't want to buy nothing. What you got? Incense. Now, boy, what the hell I'm gonna do with some incense? I look like goddamn Mahatma Gandhi to you? Man, why don't you sell something good? Some people need, like Lotto. Oh, you need to get yourself a real job. That's what you need to do. Stop embarrassing your mama carting this mess around. Who? Oh, no, not me. No, sir. No, I don't need no job. Nuh-uh. No, boy, I've been working for 99 years. Well, you're goddamn right I have. I've been working since before I was born. Well, 'cause I ain't a lazy-ass punk like you, that's how. No, I don't want to hear no more about it. Go on about your business now. Go on. I'm trying to read. You good. Shoot. Man can't even read in peace without you yep, yep, yepping like a dog. Lonnie. Lonnie, where's the new jet at? No, the new one. No, boy, this here the old one. Got that Oprah Winfrey on the cover. No, I seen down the liquor store, they got a new one. Got that Riddy Bo on the front. You know Riddy Bo, the fighter. Boy, you know who I'm talking about, Riddy Bo. Boy, I lost a fight to Evander Holyfoot. Well, you know what I'm talking about, Bo. Shoot, that ain't no kind of name for a fighter, no how, Bo. Shoot, sound like he French. Shoot, everybody know the French can't fight. Oh, hell no. Boy, the French ain't never won no war. Man, what you talking about World War II? French didn't win no World War II. Patton won World War II. General Joe E. Patton. Was you there? Was you there? No, let him answer the question. Was you there? I didn't plug your hole, because I was. Oh, go ahead and laugh. Yeah, you a little laughing hyena now, ain't you? Look here, boy, let me tell you something. I've been on this earth for 99 long, beautiful years. Now I'd be good goddamn if I waste one more second of it talking to you. I got places to go. Shoot. Hey, Is that Chico? Hey, Chico! Hey, it's me, Teddy, man. Hey, man, I need me a haircut. Hey, Chico! Chico! God damn, Lonnie! Was that Chico just went by? Where are you going? What time are you coming back? Oh, I'll wait.